From now on, all of Oz is gonna be your classroom. There's a big, wonderful world out there, and that's where you'll learn.
Oh, there?
In Oz?
That's right. You'll sing, you'll dance, you'll laugh and play. You'll solve problems, big and small. And most important, you'll learn to be the very best you you can be.
Hey! Awesome!
You'll be your best you in Oz, in Oz. You'll be your best you in Oz, in Oz. Looking all around, adventures to be found. All this wonder waiting just for you. People out there in Oz who need our help, and you're gonna learn by helping them.
I can be a hero. You're so confident, Lion. I love that you're not scared to speak up.
Thanks, Dee. Guess I've always been proud to be loud.
Sometimes being confident is hard for me. I feel like maybe what I have to say might not matter.
What? Dee, of course what you say matters. And the world's gotta hear what you have to say.
But how do you feel confident when you're not feeling so confident?
I could tell you, but let me show you instead.
Confident, I'm positive, I'm working on my roar. You gon' hear me before you see me, or you never heard before. What we say is gonna matter, say it loud and stand tall. I am one proud lion, and together we'll discover all the things that make us special and so different.
We can be loud, and we can be proud. And what we say matters.
You gotta feel what you feel.
There's so many feelings someone can feel. All of them matter, everyone is real. Excited or nervous, or brave or shy. Delighted or scared, or maybe glad or surprised. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Today I'm gonna embrace all of my feelings. All of my
together. You were all just shouting your ideas that only worked for yourselves. We need to listen, give space, and be kind to each other. We all deserve respect.
Know what I need and who I am.
Who I am.
And that's not the way you treat a friend.
Treat a friend.
You have to show your friends you care.
Show you care.
Step up and always be there.
Mm-hmm.
Value each other, listen what we say. Give each other space, you know that is a way. We need respect, y'all.
Need respect.
Respect your friends, y'all.
Respect your friends.
To get off this ice, we're gonna have to listen to each other and work together. We all deserve respect.
Come on, yeah!
Maybe we can use these ice chunks?
We can throw them right at those obstacles up there! So they fall and make a bridge!
Great idea!
Woohoo!
Yes! Yes!
Do everything. I can't fly like Starshine, but my legs can hopscotch and my fingers can paint. I love all the things my body can do.
I love all the things my body can do.
My body's strong, my body's smart. Look what it can do.
My body is made of tin. It's strong and smart too.
I can't do everything, but I can do things my way. My body is powerful. It can do amazing things.
I love what my body can do. My body's for me. Your body's for you.
Puzzles too. I can write stories that are all brand new. I can almost whistle and I love to sing. I yell real loud when I'm on the swings.
Whoa! I can smile big. I can roller skate.
Woo-hoo!
Or invent something that's really great. I can tell funny jokes. I can clap and shout. My body's a magnet. Check this out.
No one can do everything, but we can do things our way. Our bodies are powerful. They can do amazing things.
Let's use what our bodies can do to climb back up the clock tower and stop Miss Ruby.
Bum, bum, bum!
Dee power!
Tin power!
What can your body do?
Your body's unique.
Unique.
Your body's for you, and they're powerful.
Get what I need unless I ask for it. And what I need is to get bigger. I'm growing. It's working.
No, no, no.
I won't shrink. I say what I think. That's my mindset. Now I'll tell you what I need. And you respect that. My voice, a positive force. No hesitating. If I don't tell the world what I need, then I won't. I'm here to be big, take up space, wake up the world. I'm here to be brave, use my voice,
no!
Shake up the world. Now I finally found it, being small is so done. I know exactly who I am and I won't shrink for no one.
No, stop, listen
won't make myself quiet so others feel good. Shrink bug, you know you bug and you had me doubting me. I gotta use my voice and ask you to get off of me.
I try to shrink somebody so I can get big, and this is what I get for my trouble. Yeah, that seems about right.
You don't need no magic wand to tell you you're a star.
Star?
You just need belief in you and trust in who you are. Even if it's feeling tough, even when it's hard.
It's so hard.
Long as you believe you're gonna make it pretty far.
Says, you are exactly what you need to do awesome things.
Oh.